SSC Arts presents. Today we are going to see how to make this beautiful designer earrings in an easy and simple way. They are very pretty if you wear them and perfect on any dress and very elegant, stylish and modern. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates. Leave your valuable comments and likes. Click on the bell button for more notifications. The materials required are stone chain, metal pin, stone balls, wrapped silk thread jhumka. Refer to my initial videos for wrapping the silk thread jhumka. Round donut shaped earring top, kundans small size that fit into jump rings, gold color ones, a bead that has to be put inside the jhumka, and another bead for putting inside the earring stud apart from the back pin of the earrings. The back pin, that is the golden color one, it comes along with the hook. Glue all along the circumference down part of the circumference, right? Apply nice thick coat of glue and then hold it. Now put the kundan, and over the kundan put the golden color jump ring. Repeat the same process till the end. Don't worry about the excess glue. The excess glue will be dried off and will not be shown. Repeat the same process till the end. Now, when it has come to the end, tightly press it. The beautiful down part is ready. Now on the four corners, right? That is not four corners, four. I'm just choosing four points which are 180 degree to each other, a little above the down part. And then now I'm just going to put nice thick coat of glue. First I'm gluing the kundan, and over it now I'm going to put the jump rings. The down part is ready. Let it dry for a little while. Now take the top donut shaped part, and what you're going to do is you're going to put the golden antique bead over there, and then you're going to let it dry for a little while. Then along the circumference of it, apply glue, and we are just going to glue the stone chain. The stone chain has to face on the top. That is, the stones have to face on the top. That's why I'm going to glue the stone chain over here. Do it carefully and gently, and let it dry for a little while. First, little by little, I'm just going to bring it. Little by little, I'm just going to bring it and then glue it, and I'm just going to set it aside for some time because I'm just going to put nice thick coat of glue, right? So I'm going to set it aside for some time. Cut it at the end and let it dry for a little while. Shape it properly. Now take the middle pin, insert the bead, and put the middle pin inside the jhumka, and then on the top put two stone balls. And because the size is excess, right, I'm just going to cut out little portion of the extra part of the head pin and then turn it into a loop format. This is a long pin, so I have used. Now I have put jump ring, and then now I'm tightening it into a loop format. Shape has to be perfect over here. It has to be very tight. So I removed the jump ring. After that, I'll insert the jump ring. So now I'm just going to insert the jump ring over here. Now take the stud and apply a thick coat of glue on the back side of the stud. Really thick coat of glue. And then put the back part of the stud, removing the screw from the stud, because the screw also might get glue, right? So I have removed the screw and put the back part of the stud. I'm letting it dry for a little while, and after it has dried, right, I'm going to attach that with the jhumka and put the screw on the back. The beautiful earrings are ready. They are simple to make, very pretty, stylish and good looking. See how cute they look like, right? Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates. Leave your valuable comments and likes. Thank you.